Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith, and we've got a match from the Barclays Premier League for you.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Delighted to be here, as I always am for these occasions.
In our game today, West Ham United versus Norwich City. Well, wherever he goes, success seems to follow. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Alan Smith.
What about this player? Four in his last three games. Watch out today.
West Ham United's lineup is this. Adrian starts in goal. Dimitri Payet starts. He was man of the match in his last game. In attack, Zlatan Ibrahimovic plays up front with Carlos Tevez. Here is the Norwich City team for you today. Sebastian Basson plays with Johnny Evans as the centre-backs, and they just go with the one striker up front.
Really looking forward to this one. Nothing like the opening day of the season, is there? And from this home side, it's going to mark the beginning, they will hope, of something special this season. Their fans will be expecting them to compete for the league title this season. Coming up against a side that probably not going to trouble the silverware places, but for me, they're a mid-table team. I don't think they're going to go down. They've got too many good players for that, but maybe one of those consolidating seasons.
Phil Dowd, today's referee. We're underway. Good forward play from them. Angelo Ogbonna, and that'll be a goal kick. Well, finally, we've got the news. This intriguing deal, it's been rumbling on for a while. It has gone ahead.
Yeah, I think his form had been affected by all the transfer speculation, so he can get that off his shoulders now.
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. And it's over the bar. Well, he went for the top corner and just got it up too much.
Yeah, maybe just leaning back, and that was the downfall in that.
There's a goal to tell you about from Alan McAnally at the Emirates.
It's a goal for Arsenal. 10 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Picking out Ibrahimovic. And the ball knocked away long. Well, that'll be a throw. Yusuf Malumbu. It's a good challenge by West Ham to get the ball back. Now they can launch a counter-attack. Hutchinson. Well, it's very good positional play. And this could be a chance. And in goes the cross. Two teams are going to play on here, but the referee has stopped it for this injury.
Number 17.
Well, there's some etiquette to be observed here at the drop ball after the injured player has gone off. Trying to find Tevez. A decent fist away by the keeper. Here's the cross. And that clearly is a goal kick. And in the news, because speculation about him finishing his career.
I mean, only he knows when it's right. He might be feeling his body. But, you know, you need to think long and hard before making such a big decision.
Theo Walcott. It'll be a throw. Carlos Tevez. And the ball's taken from them, they've lost it now. Yusuf Malumbu. Let's see a substitute. Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that.
Substitution in progress. Going on now is the 10.
So the referee dropping the ball, and he's as in. Instructed, really giving it back to the opposition, and on we go. And now we'll have a goal kick. on EA Sports. Quick jog of your memory. The Premier League fixture, West Ham United, they'll be facing Watford.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Well, he's lost the ball. He's taken on his man and beaten it. Got a chance to cross.
Norwich City's next game, Alan?
Yeah, they're playing Spurs in their next match in the Barclays Premier League. A lot at stake, but I think it might be a bit too much for them.
Well, it was a chance, but poor. Oh. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. How did you think Ibrahimovic went in that first half?
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance, hardly.